After the release of the iPhone 15 series, Apple prepared a USB-C to Lightning adapter for old users, just like when the iPhone 5 switched to Lightning. ChargerLAB got this adapter immediately. Next, we will take a look at its build quality. As usual, the packaging box adopts the Apple style. It shows you how to use the product on the back. Model is 82868. This adapter is compatible with iPhone and iPad models that come with a USB-C port. Open the box. These are some documents. And the adapter is fixed on the paper board. The cable part is also in a woven design, just like the included USB-C cable for the iPhone 15 series. The USB-C connector does not adopt a full pin design, and internal pins are gold plated. There is no protective sleeve between the connector and the cable, and there is a lightning icon on the larger end. The length is only about 11 cm, and the diameter is about 3.6 mm. The weight is only about 10 grams. The ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows it does not have any micro jib. With this adapter, we can use lightning cable to charge MacBook Pro. The charging power can be around 24 watts. Next, let's cut off the USB-C connector. Like almost all Apple cables, it has a steel sleeve to protect internal components, and is fixed by plenty of solder joints. Continuing to remove the sealed sleeve, we can see a lot of potting compound on top of the black PCB. All the wires are connected to this side, reinforced with glue, and there are no components on the back. Moving on to the lightning end, it has a sealed sleeve. The softer rubbers on the shell of the lightning port are used for fixing. After removing the steel sleeve, there are two PCBs inside, which are connected together. The first PCB is covered with a lot of potting compound and nothing on the back. The other PCB is also covered with potting compound. The solder joints of the wires are reinforced with glue. The back is also covered with potting compound. Next, let's move to the cable. From the cross section, you can see red, yellow, blue, and green wires. There is a layer of white TPE followed by the shielding net. No aluminum foil. Take a closer look at all the wires inside, and we will separate them. These two positive power supply wires are made of tin copper. Here is the green wire, purple wire, yellow wire, and blue wire. These five bare tin copper wires are used for negative power supply. Well, that will be all the components and wires of this adapter. With internal potting compound and metal shielding, the top tier quality can ensure its stability. If you want to keep using your old lightning cable, you may consider buying this adapter. $29 is not cheap, but it'll save your money on the new USB-C cable. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please click the corners to check more teardowns of Apple accessories. You can also drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us if you like this video. See you in the next video. Bye!